What can we do? There are always a few who don't make it past their first year on a starship. Normally, they're reassigned. But in our case...
Three people have slipped through the cracks on my ship. That makes it my problem. They've never been on an away mission.
You just have to break it down. Think of it as four smaller algorithms.
Okay, but what's a sequence?
It's...
Zero-G is fun. That's how you remember the sequence.
Thank you, Captain. I'll try.
Good. Because where we're headed, you're going to need it. Get into the escape pods.
The escape pods? I don't understand.
I gave you a direct order.
Dismissed.
How many escape pods do we have left?
Five.
Stand by to eject three of them. Watch and learn. Abandoned you.
This is the part I like.
See you later.
We're trying to break the maximum warp barrier. It means that you would occupy every point in the universe simultaneously. In theory, you could go any place in the wink of an eye. Time and distance would have no meaning. Engine output at maximum. Velocity. Warp 10.
Tom Paris. Catherine Janeway. I served with your father on the Albatani. I wonder if we could go somewhere and talk.
I think I'll pass.